Thank you very much. Thank you. Hello, good evening. Welcome to the Cafe Carlyle. I am Alan Cumming. I'm here to sing you some sappy songs. And joining me in that endeavor are the three beautiful people on stage with me tonight. Please give a big hand to, on drums, all the way from Liverpool, England, Scouse is in the house. Mr. Chris Jago is here. On the cello, the only self-defining woman on stage tonight, Eleanor Norton, ladies and gentlemen. And on the pianoforte, musical director, arranger, composer, co-composer, backing vocalist, Lance Horn is here. So, it's been a while since I've been able to sing in this way, and by that I mean at a place where food is being served. But you know, I like it, I like it. I love the smell of shrimp wafting up as I'm emoting. It's, you know, helps open up the tear ducts. But the reason I haven't been able to sing in cabaret in this way is because I was singing actually for the last year or so until early this year in the show cabaret, not the form cabaret. Oh, I wasn't fishing, but of course I was. Yes, yeah, so I went back to play the Master of Ceremonies in cabaret after a gap of 15 years. It was really nice to go back to it and, you know, older and wiser. And I realized that there were some things I needed to make happen in my life in order to be able to do 8 shows a week on Broadway and to have a fulfilled and, you know, nice time. Basically, I just brought the party to me. I had to have a party every night, so I had to have it in my dressing room. So my dressing room at Studio 54 after cabaret became known as Club Cumming, and we basically used to have parties there every night. The cast would come up, my friends who were in the show, people would drop by, and we would just have an absolutely lovely time. We'd listen to music, and we'd have drinks. So kind of tonight is kind of like Club Cumming, ladies and gentlemen. And at Club Cumming, we had a sign made which said, guess what, Club Cumming. And so, the thing is, so tonight's almost like Club Cumming, but the one thing I didn't do during Club Cumming at Studio 54 was sing, that is my gift to you tonight. So Club Cumming, as now and then in Studio 54, has a lot of rules. There were certain rituals we had. Everyone would know it was time to go home when I would play Elaine Stritch singing The Ladies Who Lunch. That meant, daddy's tired, daddy's, it's over, get out. So a lot of the songs I'm gonna sing for you tonight are actually songs I grew to love during that time at Club Cumming, because a lot of people brought music that I hadn't heard before. And there's a lot of artists and a lot of songs that I really never thought I would actually ever like, let alone sing for you live at the Cafe Carlyle. Like, for example, this one.